At this point in history, we're all expected to have a rudimentary understanding of the elements of our solar system. For instance, it's common knowledge that there are 8 planets that both rotate around their own axes and revolve around the Sun in their own orbits. However, 2 planets, Venus and Uranus, do not conform to the same pattern and instead rotate in the opposite direction to Earth and the majority of the other planets. Unlike the majority of the planets, which employ an anti-clockwise rotation or prograde movement pattern, Venus and Uranus rotate in a clockwise or retrograde direction. If we delve a bit deeper into the subject, we'll find that the terms prograde and retrograde specifically refer to the type of rotation a planet has around its axis. Prograde, the most common form, refers to the rotation being in the same direction as the Sun's rotation. On the other hand, simply put, retrograde is the complete opposite, when a planet moves in a clockwise rotation. However, the picture is slightly more convoluted than this. Most planets in our solar system also have a slight tilt to their axis of rotation. Generally, this tilt varies from planet to planet, from a 2-degree to a 29-degree tilt. Venus and Uranus, however, once again swimming against the tide, have greater tilts. Uranus is at 97 degrees, and Venus is at 177 degrees. It should come as no surprise that theories have emerged to explain these unusual rotation patterns of Venus and Uranus. Early theories suggested that both planets had once been spinning in a prograde fashion before collisions with asteroids reversed their rotations. A more plausible hypothesis on Venus's retrograde rotation suggests that the planet flipped on its axis due to intense friction between its exterior mantle and core layers in conjunction with significant atmospheric tidal pull. This hypothesis offers an explanation as to why some scientists believe Venus is flipped by 177 degrees, while others argue that it in fact has a tilt of only 3 degrees. A more controversial argument is that Venus gradually slowed down and reversed its rotation because of its interaction with the Sun's magnetic field. Alternatively, a new take on the original asteroid collision theory speculates that Venus and a similarly sized celestial object collided, resulting in Venus growing in size rather than being destroyed. Moving on to Uranus, a planet with uniquely positioned rings and moons that follow the same 97-degree tilt. Similar theories of celestial collisions have been proposed to elucidate this unusual orientation. A recent study in 2011 suggested that more than one impact could have caused this angular rotation. However, research on Uranus is far less comprehensive than that of Venus, due to its colossal distance of 3 billion kilometers from Earth. Only one spacecraft, Voyager 2, has made the journey to Uranus, a quest that revealed limited data. It's clear that we still have much to learn about these two unconventional planets. Astronomers are boldly calling for further investigations of Uranus and Venus's interior structures to provide more solid evidence. NASA does have plans in the works to dispatch future exploration missions to elucidate the mysteries behind the peculiar rotational patterns of Venus and Uranus. Until then, we'll have to eagerly wait to unearth even more of the secrets our solar system still holds.